Can we pretend that we won't fight the press?